It's like that white black bitch that's in the news all the time. Rachel Dolezal. She always says that. She's a white woman, but then she dressed up like a nigga and shot her way up to the very top of blackness. How far is Rachel willing to go? What is Rachel willing to do so that we blacks can believe that she believes she's actually one of us? Bitch, are you willing to put a lien on your house? So that you can invest in a mixtape that probably won't work out? She didn't even change her name. Didn't even change her name. Her name is Rachel. I can't believe in that name. If you want my support, you're gonna have to change your name to the blackest shit I've ever heard. Bitch, you're gonna have to change your name to Draymond Green. I don't know a blacker name than that. That shit is black on paper. If you type Draymond Green in the Airbnb, that shit will log off automatically.